Hello guys, in this short video I will show you how to remove the chrome trims. This is a Mercedes-Benz 2013 ML. What you will need to remove the chrome trims from the doors, you will need plastic removal tools. Okay, to remove, I will remove the back one, the trim from the back door. You need to start from this side because here the chrome is under this plastic. Like that. Okay. After that, with your hands, twist it like that. And carefully pull up. Slowly. Twist it like that. And pull upward. Be very careful, you will bend if you pull with a lot of force. Okay, when you are at the end, pull, slide it to the right. And this is it, this is your chrome trim from the back door. Okay, push here on this corner. Slowly. When you are free, you need to slide it to the left. And this is your chrome trim from your exterior door.